Alright, so right now I'm just gonna get this stream started. Just for anyone watching, just know that I'm a beginner when it comes to streaming, so just in case I'm not very good at this, keep that in mind now. So right now I'm gonna be streaming Diddy Kong Racing, and I'm calling this the casual speedrun because I'm not super good at it. I'm not gonna go through it like super fast. But I have played this game a lot, so I do know my way around it a bit. But I haven't played it in years. I tried experimenting with streaming yesterday, so hopefully today will be a little better. And yeah, let's get this started. We're gonna do like a simple adventure. I'm gonna erase this one and just start a new file. Alright, let's do this. So the first thing to do is to get the first four balloons that are just out there. Start with Dino Domain. Oh, missed that balloon. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna start with Dino Domain.
Dino Domain. Ancient Lake.
Before we end this race, we're just gonna get the key very quickly. There we go. There we go.
Crystal Canyon. Get ready! Go!
Something I always like to try and do is get the red bullets like this and just shoot the dinosaur. Full circle. Damn it. Missed. It's alright because I won the race. Overlapped almost everyone, except for the second and third place people. Alright, we got one more race here. Hot Top Volcano.
Thank you.
made it to the first boss. So now with the Rhino, I always have a technique, and this one always works for me. Let me show you what it is. So what you do is you get the red balloon, wait for the Rhino to come in front of you, hit him right away. Then you get the second red balloon, they'll come in front of you again, and then you hit him again. Oh, I missed him that time. Alright, well, it didn't work this time. Okay, so I kind of messed up there, but it's okay, because I'm still going to beat him.
Something special for you.
Oh, Taj. Alright, now we're just gonna do the silver coin challenge. To be honest, it isn't that much harder. You just gotta know where the coins are. So these I'll get through quickly, no problem. Just about winning.
Yeah.
Interesting, like no one uses that zipper, so if I leave a green balloon there, I'm the one that gets hit by it because I always wonder there. Oh, okay, I'm gonna hang on here for a second. Alright guys, I'm back. Now, Planks has always one coin in this track that I could never figure out the location. It was this one, like right behind here. For some reason, I never thought of looking back there. Now thinking about it, I was like, wow, how stupid was I? Growing challenge wasn't too bad. So now we're gonna play or face the boss again. Now the technique that I showed you at the beginning, or tried to show you, it's gonna be the same here. Now I'm gonna try and perfect it just so I can show you how it works. fully.
If you can beat me again, I'll give you a special prize.
In front of you, you hit him, then he'll come in front of you again, and there you go, you hit him again. That is it.
Well done, kid. You've earned a piece of the amulet. Now try the trophy challenge. See you later.
Okay, so I had to shoot a quick text. So now, we're gonna play Fire Mountain.
Fire Mountain.
Now this one is pretty easy. I always have a technique that I always used to use. Pretty sure it's gonna work here too. Where you go straight, and then you take an egg, and then you just drop it on your nest. Then you go right away to the person on the left, and they'll have one there. There you go, you take it. And then you go to the person on your right. Oh, there's already hatched, so it's gonna go down. Got it. Wow, everyone's taking my egg. Got two hatch. So I just need one more and then that's it. You've won first prize. Alright, sorry about that. And there we go, now we got a piece of the TT amulet. Now the only thing we have to do now is the trophy race. Which shouldn't take too long.
trophy race. Ancient Lake.
Okay, so the trophy race is basically all the four races again, but all the computer players are better. And then you get a certain number of points depending on what place they're in. So I got 9 points.
Power up!
there, we got our first trophy. And that's it, off to the next world. But we're gonna stop by Taj for a race. So this is going to be a very simple one, just a lot, 3 laps around the island. All you gotta do is follow the flags. One thing I love is like every time you get a Wizpig piece of the Wizpig amulet, like that part of the statue gets filled in. So right now I got the top left, so right now the top left is filled. That's it, we win.
Hello, bye-bye for now.
Alright, thank you. Now we're gonna go back to you again because I need the plane.
Hello, select your vehicle. Abracadabra. Bye-bye for now.
Alright, we're off to Snowflake Mountain. Power up.
snowball battle.
Something special for you.
and the thrust peak.
Thank you. Frosty Village.
Mind, kid. You can come back whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
piece of the amulet. Now try the trophy challenge. Goodbye, kid.
We'll be right back. Forrest Code.
Thank you.
Hello, bye-bye for now.
We'll be right back. treasure cubes.
Go!
Island.
Thank you.
a special prize!
Thank you. Amulet! Now try the trophy challenge! Goodbye!
Bye. Pirate Lagoon.
Let's go!
Hello, friend. Bye-bye for now.
Alright, sorry guys, I'm gonna get back to commenting. I couldn't for a little while there, but now I can. So far we're on a pretty good run. We collected 3 pieces of the Wizpig amulet. We got 3 pieces of the TT amulet. And we got 3 trophies. So now we'll have to tackle world number 4. Oh, let's get up there, and there we go.
Dragon Forest. Winter Playlist.
When it comes to like playing the tracks, I like playing the ones from Dragon Forest the most. Maybe it's because of the music, or maybe because like the tracks are so memorable for me. There we go. Alright, in this track, we're gonna get the key first. Get ready, go! I remember as a kid, it took me so long to figure out where the key was. Gotta get up to 3, and then shoot all the way up here. Oh, I missed. I'll have to try that again. Try this again. There we go, ring the bell. And there we go. Now we can do the actual race. Oh, damn it.
Thank you.
Alright, now we're at this boss. I like this boss. Because A, he's easy. Second, dragons are cool. Try to get that balloon and I missed. Now we got the silver coin challenge. I remember as a kid, the silver coin challenge was challenging for me in this world. Now we're just gonna remember where all the coins are. So I won back there. Second. Remember, there's one in the waterfall. Yep, right there. Oh, missed another one. Okay, so it's just the two that I missed.
listening to you.
I usually don't like doing Greenwood Village's silver coin challenges because it's just all over the place. So that's why I try getting all the coins first and then worrying about winning the race. I'll get back later.
Haunted Woods.
I'm going towards the boss. Again, this time, shouldn't be too bad.
You can beat me again. I'll give you a special prize.
Finally completed the Wizpig amulet. But before we face him, let's just do the trophy challenge and the key door, Smokey Castle. So do Smokey Castle first.
Smokey Castle.
How did I miss those two bananas? There we go. Looks like you can only carry two bananas at a time. And just when I said that, oh, never mind. I got my two bananas back. But yeah, it just sucks that you can only carry two bananas at a time. I think that should be it. Yep, got it. Now I finally completed the TT amulet. Enter the TT door. In time. Alright, off to trophy race. The trophy race.
Trophy race. Oh, the canyon.
Village.
windmill planes.
Crashing 3 times in a race, that's not what you want. Well, at least I'm in first place, though.
Finish! Haunted Woods.
Alright, one more track. Even if I do, I'll be fine. I'm pretty sure I'll still be in first place. If I'm not for some reason, this would be extremely disappointing.
Finish!
Yep, I got it. I always liked this animation of Wizpig being unlocked. I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw this as a kid, this scared me. Especially that part. Alright, let's go face Wizpig. That's okay, I'm still first. Gotta sit through the credits. Well, I'll let this cutscene go, and then I'll reset the game just so I can move on with the campaign. Quickly reset the game. We just gotta unlock the fifth world. No, you didn't have to like do wheelies around it. I just like doing it. Gone for a bit, so AFK, just give me a couple minutes. Alright, I'm back.
Space dust alley.
Discovering this world was such a shock to me as a kid. It was like, what, there's another world? Another thing that surprised me was the TT door. I remember I always beat Wizpig, and then I always think, you know, where is this TT door? I remember searching the entire map to find it, and I never could. And then I actually had to read it online that, yeah, there's a fifth world, and you actually have to use the lighthouse. And then when I saw the TT door for the first time, I was like, wow, it was here the entire time, and I had no idea.
Thank you.
Now we got the silver coin challenge. It's kind of weird how, you know, there's nothing in between, but I guess it kind of makes sense because we got to face the final boss in there. So let's do the silver coin challenge. Now I don't really remember where the coin locations are, so I may have to reset the race. like any of these races, so I'm just trying to find them. Because I'm doing all this from memory. Alright, there's one. Two. Three. I see the fourth one. Oh, I missed that one. Okay, two coins left. One is the one I missed from before. The other one, I'm not sure where it is. Oh, it's right there. Okay, so I just gotta get that last one, and then I'll be good. There we go. First race didn't go that bad. Managed to get all the coins and win without resetting. Let's try and do this for all four tracks. Like loop around in order to get that one. Alright, so it's just those 2 points I missed. Thank you. Okay, spaceport alpha. I might need to reset because I don't remember the coins being in difficult positions. Like the one up there, for example. So that's the one. The second one there. That one. Missed another one there. Another one. So I'm missing three so far. Another one up there. I was just about to get the last coin I got hit. Okay, now I just have to worry about getting back in first place. Got it. Pretty smoothly. Now we just got Wizpig. The grand entrance. Passing the TT door and finally the Wizpig door.
Ah!
It's the little worm. Well, I'm gonna whoop your ass, alright, Wizpig? Alright, let's do this. Sorry. Alright, I'm definitely gonna get hit at least a few times. My technique was to always follow Wizpig, but Wizpig got ahead of me. So, we're gonna try and salvage this and win the race. I'm not gonna win this, I'm just gonna reset. Should be able to win this time. Moment of truth, and I lost by 1 second. Oh, Wizpig, you and your mighty throne. Alright, third time's the charm. Hopefully we win this time. On the right track now. Place. Wizpig is way behind me, so it should be okay. Oh! No, 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 no! I crashed. Alright, I'm okay, I'm okay. And there we go. We have successfully beat the game. See, they always show that ship that made me think maybe he would have been in the sequel, Donkey Kong Racing. But obviously that plan fell through because Microsoft bought Nintendo, so we'll never know. Alright. So I'm not gonna lie, this is a pretty good run. Well, I mean pretty average. But what I'm going to do now, just as a bonus, just show you how to unlock Drumstick, which was the chicken. So first let me lock Drumstick, so... I am stuck. I don't know where to do it. Okay, I think I got it now. Yep. Alright, so you can only do this after you've beaten Wizpig. So what you do is, on the overworld, you go to the frogs, and you'll see one that's slightly different. See? That one with the red bit on its head. So all you gotta do is crush it. And that's it! Drumstick is now successfully unlocked. Now even though the run's over, I'm just gonna play some random tracks. Go for it! See how good I am with Pipsy. Now try to beat my time. Alright, I am not doing good. Yeah, I'm aware that Pipsy is the slowest character in the game. But she does have high acceleration, which is the reason why I always picked her as a kid. Diddy. Let's go to Star City.
Star City.
Go!
Now try and beat my time.
Damn it.
where I'm like, different. This will do it for me. I'm going to end the stream here. Thank you everyone who did attend, even though it wasn't a lot. Again, I'm a beginner streamer, so I will stream every now and then, see what happens, and again, thanks for watching.